So the key really to building culture is leadership. And I took this from Learners Now, and allow me to read this segment. The school takes the personality of their principal. If the principal is mean, the staff will be mean to one another and the kids. And the kids will be mean to one another. If the principal is full of energy, excitement, and enthusiasm, the teachers will be energized to teach and the students will be excited about learning. The principal can extinguish a flame of positivity or ignite a flame of hope. The principal is responsible for the culture and mood of the school.